Monday morning edition. It is great to be with you. It's a bit of a long walk today. I feel like Reese Witherspoon out of Wild. That 1,000-kilometre journey. Hello, hello, hello. Great to be back. Panel, are we all well?
Oh, well.
Ecstatic.
Now, Jo hasn't just grown a little bit more facial hair. It's actually James Matheson filling in for Jo Hildebrand this week. Jo is being forced onto holidays by his long-suffering wife. And also our very special guest host is Emma Freedman. TV star and racing royalty, you know, we're going to have to ask you for horse racing tips.
Oh, you'll have to be behaved, otherwise I'll give you the duds. So.
Yes, I know. Mm. Well, a little known fact, Em and I used to own a horse together.
We did. Yes.
She was awful.
She was.
What, that was the name of the horse?
No, her name was Flirtatious.
Oh. And she was, so she didn't win any races. Oh.
What colour was she? Like, what mane? Did she have a nice
she
placid mane?
She was a
mane?
General Bay type horse, yes.
So what do you do with a horse that doesn't win?
She went to an eventing family so she could continue the career.
An eventing family, Ita. An eventing family.
Up to a flying start here.
No, she's very happy we're here on the new farm.
What is an eventing family?
So, one of the girls of a family in Adelaide, I think, she does events and she took her show riding, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Yeah, cool. And we must clarify as well, I think there are about 80 of us who owned this horse. We all owned a little tiny part of us. So,
it was a little,
little share. Well, welcome to the show, Em.